This is the 20th Century Cycle Shop. This is a collection of motorcycles. Some of them date back to the 40s. Some of them are 50s. Basically bikes that I have purchased, built, customized, modified, traded over the last 30 some odd years. And right now there's about 50 bikes. We're still in the process of customizing, fixing them up, renovating some of them. It never ends. Basically promoting an aesthetic here. I like older style. I like the automotive style from the 30s to the 60s. I wanted to collect a whole bunch of those kinds of bikes, put them in one place and let people see what that era of bike looked like, because it's starting to be a lost aesthetic. Well, we have a couple of different kinds of motorcycles here. Some of them are cafe racers. Those are the faster bikes. Harley-Davidson XLCR was made in 77 and 78. It's a cafe racer, which is very unusual for a Harley-Davidson. They didn't make those kinds of bikes. That's the same kind of bike I was riding when someone ran a red light and I had an accident where I lost the bone in this thumb. This wrist got dislocated. It's not the same bike. That bike was totaled, but this looks just like it. Probably the most valuable bike here is that old Vincent. That's a 1952 Vincent Rapide. Beautiful bike, British. Very, very hard to find. They're very rare. That's a real collectible. I don't even ride that bike. We just kind of set it up like a coffee table. I've been living in this community for a long time. I actually grew up not far from here. And I'd like to get a little interest going into the town and the village. Maybe get a little foot traffic, some window shoppers, some families coming by on weekends. Can't hurt the town. You know, could use all the business it can get.